It's reveille. There's no common sense, no moderation, and no decency in the agenda and actions of the progressive left. It should be their undoing. The latest example is illegal immigrants following Arizona Senator Kyrsten Sinema into the bathroom to demand she votes for the $5 trillion spending bill that also includes a path to citizenship. Are there no sacred places? There should be a debate on how much of our money the government should get their hands on. There should be no debate that the conversation isn't in the bathroom. Who do these people think they are? Then there's the Black female college student that confronted the two white male students studying in the commons of their university. One of the white males had a pro-police sticker on his laptop that apparently triggered the Black girl. She told him that he wasn't allowed in the multicultural center and needed to leave. This isn't just an example of arrogant activism. It is an example of bad manners and rudeness. Rudeness, though, isn't just on the college campuses and the Twitter universe. It also shows up on your local school board. At a recent school board meeting, a teacher's assistant came tearfully to the lectern to give public comment against the board's refusal to honor her religious exemption from mandatory vaccination and weekly testing. The teacher was near the end of her remarks when her allotted time ran out. The board moderator spoke over her, saying her time was up. She asked respectfully to be allowed to continue. Request denied. She pleaded again that she had just one more point to make. Request denied again. The Indian Prairie 204 School Board in Naperville, Illinois, should be ashamed of itself, and they should apologize to their employee. I'm Jeannie Ives, co-founder of Breakthrough Ideas. Civility in public discourse begins locally. Join the push for better schools at breakthrough-ideas.com. That's breakthrough-ideas.com.